Chow tips. You don't want to use water to clean out your coffee grinder. It can make the grinds get all clumpy, and plus it's really hard to dry out. What you want to use is a piece of dry, stale bread. Throw it in your coffee grinder, grind it up for a few seconds. The bread should be about the same size as the coffee grounds. Dump it out, wipe it clean, and you're done.